toughest of the day.
Yeah, don't forget it again on camera, but he had a good look to the heavens after he put it over. I think it was four the last day, if I'm right, and two today. Six, I think, he missed in a row, which is must be a world record for Diarmaid Byrnes, but that's a great one.